My name is Zach Thompson, and my speech is over how to give a speech. The first thing that you must do is give concrete information of your topic. You do not want to offend your audience, so picking a topic such as racism or cultural beliefs would not be a very good idea. You might want to also take your speech very seriously. Your audience will only take your speech as seriously as you do. For your speech, you want to know what you're talking about. If you do a speech about what you know, would be better, but if not, you'd want to make sure to practice so that you are well prepared. During your speech, if you're nervous, you never want to apologize, or if you don't want to speak too fast to rush your speech. I got that off of Forbes.com, my source. During the middle of your speech, you want to make sure to adapt your speech to your audience. If you're talking to middle schoolers over bank accounts, you might want to be more thorough than what you would want to be to bank employees, since they don't have as much background information. And you'd also want to adapt your speech to your occasion. You don't want the same speech at a birthday party as you would want to at a funeral. I got that from wit.com. And for the conclusion of your speech, you want to make sure that you signal the ending. And you would want to summarize what you talked about, make sure that everyone knows what your speech was about. And if you are nervous, never apologize at the end of your speech for it.